4 years. They played in such places as the West Virginia State College, the Cincinnati Auditorium. Thank you. And the Zoo. It features a sophomore from DuPont, Wayne Thomas on guitar, John Casper on guitar and vocals, John Skinner on bass, and who else but Mark Walker on the drums. A familiar name to us all, Stryker!
Thank you. out there, I should hear more noise than that.
Yeah!
Yeah. All right, we're gonna do a song now by a band called White Line. It's a pretty song. It's called Red.
Just a moment before I go.
come. Thank you.
I'm David Stead.
I'm Steve Sweet.
And we'll be your MCs for this morning. You know, there's something about the Jollies. I mean, every year there has always been the Jollies. I mean, if you think about it, you go way back to when Stonewall first began, there was always the Jollies.